Hey.
Hey.
So I was just about to call you and say sorry that I went to Mark about Willow. Like, I know the police needed to be informed, but I shouldn't have made that decision without you.
That's okay. Really, that's fine.
So what's happening with Willow now?
Well, I need to talk to you about that. Without Andrea around, she's most likely going to end up in state care. I just think that she's been through so much lately that some time in a familiar place would be good first. So if it's okay with you, I'd like her to stay with me. What do you think?